Hey, Mr. B, are you bored yet? This last homework assignment was very challenging. It's called the 2-5-1 resolution. These examples are based on Cmaj7. Cmaj7 chord, so you can hear there's four notes that make that up. But the backing track you'll hear has the D minor, which is the 2 chord leading into the G dominant. 2 beats of that, and it's going to resolve into to C major. And what in this point of this exercise, what you want to listen for is how I play over the D chords, over the G chords, and land on one of the notes in C. We're not playing but one beat of C. Either we're going to land on the C, the root, the 3, which is E, the 5, which is G, and the B, which is the 7. Those are the notes in the scale degree of C major.
Resolve properly. That's what Miles Davis said.